Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Be Your Best Beautiful. I hope you guys are doing good, you guys are safe at your homes. So today I'm here and I'm going to share you what all I got in my fab bag for the month of April 2021. So this is how this month's fab bag looks like. It's a very pretty bag. It's a combination of black and white, and over the black they have some florals done. And I really like the bag. It's very spacious, which I really like. So this is how the bag looks like. Yeah. So let's go inside. So fab bag has a theme every month. So for this month it's the wonderful spring April fab bag. So they have some cards over here. So this is the first card. Now this card contains all the details of the products along with pricings. The next one is in my fab bag contest card. You just need to participate on your social media and you can win prizes. The third one is basically a coupon code card, and this is from the brand Slova Cosmetics. Now Slova Cosmetics has a lot of skincare products. I actually visited their websites and their products are really, really expensive. So they have given a 60% code for y'all. So if you guys wish to buy products from this brand, you can definitely use this code. So let's jump into the products. So the first product, or the first star product in this month's fab bag, is from Sugar Cosmetics. So Sugar Cosmetics did collaborate with Wonder Woman, and it's their creamy matte lipstick. Now this is the bullet type of lipstick. I'm going to show it to you. So this is how the lipstick looks like, guys. It's a very, very cool, amazing packaging. And here is the Wonder Woman sign, if you guys can see. Yeah. So for this particular lipstick, there were options, and I selected the shade 09 Lasso Keeper. Now this is a very beautiful orange shade with a hint of red to it, and I'm currently wearing this shade. This shade is a very summerish kind of shade, very bright and really very pigmented. So this is how the lipstick looks like. So I'm also going to swatch it for you. So this is how the shade looks like. It's a very, very bright, and the lipstick is super, super pigmented. Really like the star product. The next product is from a brand called as Biore. Now this is how the product looks like. Now I have actually never used this particular brand, but I have read about it, and it's super expensive, guys, and it's made in Japan. So this is how the product looks like. It's basically the Biore UV Aqua Rich Watery Essence SPF 50. So this is basically a sunscreen lotion. Again, very thoughtful, because it's summers in India, so it's very, very thoughtful. This is a very travel friendly size, although we are not traveling anywhere owing to pandemic, but I'm really, really happy to try it. So they have also given a card kind of thing. So you will find more information about this product on this card, but unfortunately in Japanese, but you guys can use Google Lens and read about all. So I'm going to show you how this particular product looks. Yeah. So this is how the product looks like. It has a hint of bluish, greenish color in it, and it does not have a peculiar smell. It's very cooling on the skin. I really like that. Oh wow, it got blended beautifully, guys. Yeah. It has a nice cooling effect on the skin, which I really like. It's so blendable, guys, and it got mattified now. So if you can see, I'm very, very excited to use this product. So the next product is a face wash from the brand Organic Harvest. Now this is their neem face wash, and it's kind of a nice travel friendly size. I'm going to show you how it looks. So this is how the face wash looks like. It has a hint of green color to it, and it smells exactly like a neem soap, if you know what I mean. Like if you guys have used Margot, it smells exactly like that. So that's the Organic Harvest face wash. The next product is their skin mattifying soothing sorbet. Now this is from a brand Kiara Cosmetics. Now again, I have not used this brand nor I have heard much about it. So this is basically a sorbet. If you guys can see, it exactly looks like aloe vera gel, but it's slightly thicker. So I do have a aloe vera gel. It's a little bit thinner, but this is quite thick. And this is basically a vitamin tree extract. So vitamin tree, I actually read about it a little. It is basically a byproduct of some tree. And this vitamin tree basically helps in brightening the skin, which is great. So I'm just going to apply it somewhere. So again, it has a little bit of cooling effect on the body, which I really like, guys, because it's summers in Mumbai and it's so hot. So yeah, I think it will take some time to mattify because as of now it has not mattified, but yeah, pretty excited. I've never used such kind of a product, but it seems quite good, so let's see. And the package is quite huge. It's quite some amount, so very excited to try this. The next product is a cologne. Now this is from the brand The Soap Company and it is in the fragrance Midnight Love. So this is how the cologne looks like. Again, very nice, travel friendly size. You can also call it as mist. So mist or cologne are mostly used in summers. So Fabbag has very well curated this month's bag, which I really like. The fragrance is very light, guys. It's not at all intense. It's a very fresh fragrance, which I really like. And I really like the fact that it can be used by men, so you can definitely share it with any men at your home, maybe your father, brother, or your partner. So yeah. So the last product in this month's fab bag is a sheet mask, and this is from the brand Palmer's. It's their coconut charcoal detoxifying sheet mask. So Palmer's is a very nice brand, guys, and I have actually used sheet mask from Palmer's and it's quite decent. So very excited to try out this as well. So overall, I really like this month's fab bag. I absolutely love the Sugar Cosmetics Wonder Woman Creamy Lipstick, and I'm so excited to use the Bayor sunscreen as well. And all other products are also very new for me and I'm very excited to try them all. So yeah, overall I loved this month's fab bag. Please comment down below your favorite product from this month's bag. And yeah, I think that is it for today, guys. I hope you love this video, and if you love this video, please like the video, please share it with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next Saturday. Take care. Bye.